friends in the panic, gave my peace. Push a beat. Cop new hammers for my beat. We don't want no peace. Got shot across the back. Get the peace. Drop the data, now we black.
Okay, good morning, guys. I actually lost all my audio for like the first 20 minutes of the vlog, but here I'm just saying, like, you know, good morning and my plan of my day, which was to work out. I didn't go work out, so I ended up just going to get my nails done. So you're just gonna see that in the first few minutes of this vlog, so just enjoy.
I touch that five for you. I do that 3 more times again. I testify for you. I told I like you, that bitch. I do it all and I'm around. You scared to do it. I'm not. As long as you joking, now in for me. I ain't got it. I been scheming, looting, hide your body. As long as you dreaming about me, ain't no problem. I don't got nobody just with you right now. But the truth, I look better under you. I can lose. When I'm with you, how can us lose and miss the moment? You just too important. Nobody like you do. I can't lose when I'm with you. I can just lose and miss the moment. You just too important.
So now it's about like 10:30 and I was just saying, like, I'm getting ready to go and trying to like plan out my day. I think I ended up saying like I'm going to first go get my nails done and then go work out and do other errands. But I decided to keep this in because I just looked cute. Like, I feel like the sun was like hitting right and my outfit looked cute. So yeah, I just enjoyed it.
I'm saying I can't lose when I'm with you. How can I lose and miss the moment? You just too important. Nobody do body like you do.
Here I'm showing y'all my nails and why I needed to get my nails done, because they was looking hideous, y'all. So that's why I had to get them done. But yeah, and I just talked some more about who knows what.
Are you fucking on me? You know my main one fight. Are you blaming on me? And you the red one lying. Are you threatening me? Then I'm the main one fight. Just tryna be your everything. Main one fight. Are you fucking on me? And I'm the main one fight. Are you blaming on me?
I'm showing y'all my full fit before I have shoes on. And here I'm saying I don't got my shoes on yet, y'all. But I thought I was a little cute or whatever, y'all. I thought I was real fly for some reason. I don't know why this is too funny to do, but yeah. Just chilling, showing y'all the fit before I walk out the house. Who knows when that is. I take forever to literally walk out. Like, I start getting ready at 9:30, don't walk out till 11:30. For what?
Miss the moment, you're just too important. Nobody, nobody like you do, you do.
Look at her. Huh. Look at a woman, man. Look at her. Huh. That ain't my. That ain't my girl. That's my nigga. Catch me out on Ocean Drive with her. Catch me in the whip riding with her. Hey, sipping something, bumping big, hypnotized with her. Pray you get that job in Tampa. That's only 4 hours away. Take a car, take a plane, baby, whichever is faster. Oh, whichever one is in a hassle. Oh, damn, yeah, man. Oh, never knew, no, I never knew that you be a freak and a friend, too. Yeah, you into everything I'm into. Oh, I got something that I can lend you. Oh, a peace of mind, baby. Come and get a peace of mind. Yeah. Say you gotta work from 3 to 9. Oh, I get you home by a decent time. Wait, your bed, you can sleep in mine. Yeah, let's make it happen, girl, I need some time. Speaking of time, who stopped it?
That's the feeling that I get when we locked up. I got the weed at the crib and the liquor too. I fuck your soul, I release in your spiritual. I be your muse, bring your easel and pencil soon. Here you go, you tryin' tease with them pictures. You could ride on me just like you ride the elliptical. She said I'm tryna keep it tight for my nigga. Girl, I like your last nigga, all I need is mental. You know I'll work you out, get you right with your physical. Always just another interlude. Asking all them questions, girl, you know I don't do interviews. It's pitiful that when I'm with them other bitches, I pretend it's you. Oh, you work at Kohl's, you in dental school. Wife and I, you folding clothes, cooking dinner too. Young chiller, girl, I'm known as Tim Griffey too. It's only right that I swing by and hit it too. First base, second base, third base. I'm trying to get you in your birthday. Oh, I know these other niggas thirsty, but please never entertain them, cause that would hurt me, you feel me? Yeah. I know you feel me. Oh. I know you feel me, yeah, yeah, yeah. Whoa, whoa. Huh. Girl, I know you feel me, yeah, yeah, yeah. So much to live for, too, baby. Whoa. Let's not rush into it now. Let's not rush into it. When we get to it, we can give it all that we got.
So after I got back home from Target, I just cleaned up the house. I did dishes and other like little chores that needed to be done in order to keep a clean house, y'all. Keep a nigga, man, bitch, in a fickle folk. Let me fuck when I want, I just come and go. Man, these rackets too deep for these skin and clothes. I might put me in him and some bitch a boat. Man, look, bro, hit this nigga, it's like getting low. I spent time on the roof, on the limo, and didn't even know how to move them motherfuckers low. On my birthday, I just wanna lift the dough. Barely keep it on me, we can hear it. Keep this problem behind in the years. In the room, I feel like a tourist. I'm the one from the bottom, who sold out my bottom, the bottom, it's not the period. Lies and no gun of us. You can't put on that truth, he ain't one of us. How you riding the beans in a tow truck? How you got everybody lit piping up? Oh, she bad with no swag, I can pipe her up. Ain't my lips on my lips, I know I got up. Count the money up, feel like I'm typing some. I'ma try to get active and never run. Keep the rules, my niggas ain't scared of nothing. And no rules, you got rats, you can get it done. On a light day, I keep me 100 bucks. Picking hit after he call me very fun. But it's Christmas, I bought everybody guns. Lost and choppers and infants for everyone. Take the roof off the car, it up for the sun. I broke my seat, it's about 5,000 bucks. Got this bitch off the collar, she suck it and swallow. I stick it and she feel it in a gut. Nigga, I'm rock on my collar, we sacking up guala. And guala, I'm trying to get it mega book. See them drip a little nigga, best watch your step. This top shelf, got 40 designer belts. OCL, look at like the new BML. Think I'm done, got clothes in my right or left. And you talk about the car, ain't no key in them. Just put lost in they pocket, get out of them. They gon' have a hard time finding what the world. Treat the hoe like a tire, I keep a spell. On the stuff, because I'm warring. Shit, the trucks, I'm counting more.
Oh,
So on Tuesday morning, I had to go to work, y'all. I was very not a happy gal, okay? Like, I wanted to be in my bed. I was on call, that's why. And I was like, okay, maybe they won't call me. Child, was I wrong, boy. So here I'm just like getting my stuff ready to go to work. My water. And I don't know if I showed on camera, but my lunch, everything, just to, you know, go to work for 12 hours, y'all. Day shift, so I work 7 to 7 p. After work, I just got my hair ready, washed, and blow dried to get my hair done in the morning. And that's what you're going to see.
Cold nights when you curse this name. You called up your girlfriends and your girl in that little bitty range. I heard that she want to go and party. She want to go and party. Nigga, don't approach her with that Atari. Nigga, that ain't good game, homie. Sorry, they say conversation. Nation, I can tell, but I could never write my wrongs unless I write it down for real. P.S.
It's just urgent. I disappear if you let me. Feeling like Jericho, feeling like Joe, when he lost his shit. Gotta hold my own, my cross to bear alone, man. Ooh, way to deal, way to heal the food. No, you like that shit. It's just urgent. And I'm making some little change. Got me a war in my mind. Let it go away. If he was holding me to the right, but it will pick up in front of me. All the while, I'll wait my own. I'll see what it's like. Still wanna try, still believe in good days. Sunny and
session of blow drying my hair, and I want to sleep. Just tired and ready to sleep. Almost there. I just sprayed some heat protector on my hair. Okay, so it is morning. I'm about to leave. It's like 7:23 right now. Yeah, 7:23. And I need to be there by 8, so it's like 30 minutes away. 25, 30 minutes away. But yeah, I'm about to go. I retouched my hair and I just put it in a bun. And I just got all my stuff in here to go. So this is what I'm wearing. Low-key, I don't know if it's cold or not outside. Like, I touched the window and it just seemed like chilly. So I just put my little half Uggs on. So yeah, about to go. See ya. Okay, I just got home from getting my packages and getting my hair done. I came straight home because I was like, I haven't drank anything or haven't eaten anything all morning because I didn't want to have to constantly pee. It only took them 3 hours. These are the braids. I got like waist length and small size. Can you see them? Yeah. But I'm really hungry, so I'm about to just cook something to eat real fast. And it's super cold in here, so I'm just going to eat it on the balcony. Because I'm cold, for real. Even though I have all this on, I'm cold. But yeah, that's what I'm about to do. I'll see y'all in the next clip.
I tied my hair up, but y'all, I don't know if y'all like have let me pause it because I'm not paying attention, But come on, I don't know if y'all have heard of the show Painkiller on Netflix, like people were talking about like months ago, but it is so good. But it low-key gets me hot, but it is so good. I'm not gonna lie to you, it is really good. It's very eye-opening, but y'all gotta watch for yourselves. But I just wanted to get on here and say that, like, it's crazy. It's actually like, I don't know, I'd be weird with movies. I'd be like getting real upset in real life because it's like so sad. But I'm gonna come back whenever I finish it, whenever that is. I'd be starting shows and don't be finishing them, but we'll see. Okay, you guys, we just pulled up to Walmart. Whitney is making me cook burgers tonight, so that's what we're doing.
Yes, because you know her TikTok, she be always cooking and throwing down, so I said she has to throw down.
So we're making burgers. She's making me, at first she was like, oh, you can do pasta. You know pasta's like really easy. I said, okay, cool. They said burger. I said, oh. And she want homemade fries. But I guess I'll spoil her. So we got back from Walmart. I made burgers and fries for me and Whitney, and we're actually making cookies right now. So I'm going to open this package from Amazon with you guys. I think it's my tripod that I ordered for my camera. Cause right now all I have is like this little vlogging stick, and it's really short. I wanted stuff for other type of videos too, you know? So here it is. I don't know if you can see it. Let's see. Foldable. Okay. Come on, foldable. I'm so full. And today's like my first day. Well, not first day, but today was the last day of the fast. My fast ended at 7. So I wasn't drinking for like 40 days. So I had some wine and I missed it. I missed my wine. Oh, this is fancy, y'all. It came with a little 1-2. Okay, love that. Okay. Let me see this. Okay. I feel like it's like real life. Can y'all see? Like real life
photo like equipment.
This is the real deal, y'all.
It has like a lot of different attachments. It's like the little battery, I mean the little remote control for it. If I want to attach my phone, and then the camera attachment. There was something else in here though. Oh, another camera attachment. And what is this? A screwdriver. Well, okay. And some more things. Let me see this. Hold on, I'm gonna try to put this together real quick and figure this out, because it's gonna take me a minute. So, hold on. Okay, y'all, figured it out. Now, I gotta put this on. It's for the actual camera. Okay. Okay, it's in. I don't like how much it's moving, but I guess if somebody was like taking pictures, whatever. This must be for the bottom so they don't move too much. I don't need that right now. This is for fun. This is just extra. This extra piece for my camera. Okay, I'm gonna take this off of the little vlog and put it on this one. Let me see. What's up, y'all? It is Friday morning. Me and Winnie are about to go walking. Y'all know she don't work out, but I got her to go walking with me. Y'all wanna see her? There she goes. Let me zoom in. There she go, y'all. About to go walking. I'm not gonna take my camera with me just because I like to just be chilling. Enjoying nature and walking, listen to my music. I like to have like nothing in my hands. So I'll just see y'all when I get back. Y'all, it's like 3:21 now PM, but I cleaned up a little, went by Jazz's to talk to her, chop it up with her, came home, cleaned, got my packages, got some more packages. I'm gonna open after I do this, but I just showered. About to put on these lashes and then unbox these packages and just chill. Supposed to be meeting up with some friends at 6 at Applebee's because they have $1 margaritas right now. So, yes. But that's what I'm about to do right now. Just do these lashes. It's going to be like really basic. I don't know if y'all can see it. I got it from Amazon, but I'm probably not going to use these anymore. Nothing's wrong with them. I just saw like my coworker. She does her own as well. And I liked hers. It's like more of a curl to it. So I'm just probably going to start using those. These are great too. However, I do not like this. Let me see if you can see it. I don't like this. But I don't want to wear these long anyway. So I'm just going to do that right now. I'm just chill. Hopefully I can at least chill for like an hour or so. Also washing clothes, like just house stuff, y'all. Like, so I'm done with my lashes. I kind of like them, I kind of don't. My skin is just like going crazy right now. I kind of like them, kind of don't, but I'm about to just chill on the couch till like what, I guess till 5. Dang, I'll have to be in traffic. God, dog. So, I guess until 5, which is like in an hour, more or less, in an hour. It's 3:52. And then I guess start getting ready. So, yeah. But this is what they look like. I might undo the boxes. I might not. I'm not gonna lie. I'm very tired. I'm about to cut up a mango and eat that, though. Until it's time to go. For these $1 margaritas.
But all right, I'll see y'all probably at Applebee's, and y'all can say hi to everybody.
I'm about to start getting ready, but I'm uploading my first YouTube video. It's probably up already by the time this vlog is up, but I'm like low-key very nervous. Like, it's crazy. Like, you can see here. So. Yeah, but I'm about to get ready to go to Applebee's and stuff. So I will see y'all at Applebee's once I'm done getting ready. Well, maybe I'll show y'all when I get, like, when I'm about to leave. Then I'll show y'all. But we're gonna see. But yeah, see y'all then.
Okay, y'all, just got here. I'm about to walk in. I couldn't record when I was at home because I was like running super late. But about to walk in. Dang, I should have parked on the other side because I'm low-key far away. Oh well. Oh, is this? I'm walking right into the front. Or am I not? Here, y'all, look around. Oh, shoot. And it sure does say front entrance right there. This way. Hold on. In the front by the door. Okay. Let's see. Hold on. With everyone. We got Whitney.
I think like last.
We got Kiera.
That's crazy.
Sabria. Imani. They told us it was going to be 30 minutes, but it's been
like
50. They say these drinks are watered down anyway, so I don't know, y'all. But we're going to see, though.
Can't beat it for a dollar.
You really can't beat it for a dollar.
No.
Four? Five? $5? Lit? I mean, we're going to wait, but we're going to see. I'll see y'all at the table. Today, but I'm just ending this vlog here because I'm exhausted. I'm about to go back home and probably just watch movies, or most likely the movie would be watching me because I'm tired. So I will see y'all in the next vlog, probably next week, and bye. I'll see y'all when this uploads. I hope y'all enjoy the vlog.